Well, hello, welcome to the living room series. Let's start with the rolling of the right shoulder to the back and the left to the front at the same time. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. We stretch the right arm from the back, so we try to stretch the skin between the ribs. Four counts for that. With the left, four counts, two counts on flex with the right, two counts on flex with the left. 7, 8 until the end of the phrase. Elbows together as long as we can. Pulling from the fingertips and stretching the hamstrings with plie and a nice round back to come back. And we start with the left going back. Same thing, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, 8, now is the left who crosses over. Four counts all the way to the back. The right, four counts all the way to the back. Flex left, flex right. 5, 6, 7, 8. And elbows together as long as you can. Big stretch. And we come. Elbows together. Left to the back. So you can repeat that twice or just stop it there. We'll go for plies. We step on the left leg. Try not to have a wobbly leg, but really a stable leg with a bit of spiral. Two counts for it. On the right, same stable leg. Four. We turn out a little bit and let it form first on 7 and 8. And grab plie. 1, 2, 3, 4. As a breath. Just to the front. Yeah, we do the same thing to the second. We step on the left with a bit of a spiral, 2, that's on 3, 4, turn out, 6, let it fall on 2nd, 7, and 8, grand plie on 2nd. Let's do a nice vertebra if you want, with plie there, all the way through spine, up to the relevé. Taille, rond de jambe, taille, rond de jambe. If you wish, arm up and follow your arm all the way to turn the front up, and from there we bounce and plie, bounce and plie, grand plie. Just the top of your body, looking around, following your hand, and maybe finding a nice diagonal line there into the third bit. Yeah, so two counts. Turn out, fold 7, 8, round plie. Okay, here we go. Stepping on the left. Spiral. Really secure leg on the floor. Turn out. As a breath. Step on the left again. Good. Let's go for tandus. We're gonna go in sixth position. We stretch, we turn out, we close on first. One more tandus. Close the sixth position. Up, releve, nice and long back. As you go down, same thing. Yeah, second. Find the turn out, close. It's all about the supporting leg, right? And up. And down. We're just warming up the calves, yeah? So no hard releve, just up and down, continuous movement. Warming up the calves, just up and down. Actually, we go directly into that, and two, and three, and four. Find the turnout, nice tight fist, and turn around. All right? Parallel, turn out. First, one more. In, up and down. En croix, from the last up, you go one, two, three, four. Find the turn out there, nice and tight, knees together, no air in between. And we turn around. Here we go. Check your second. You could go again with the same music to the back if you want. I'm just gonna keep on going. We do two tendus on two counts to the front, two tendus on two counts to the second, crossing plié to the front, lifting the coupé, plié, second, just two tendus, and we go from the back. See? One, two, three, four, à la second, same thing. Seven, with plié, and coupé, and plié, and second, tendus. Tendier and fifth. We do it twice. The second time from the tendiers, we're going to coupé and stay. Alright? Let's go. Tendus on two counts. And one. Same on a second. With plié. Coupé. Tendier. Push it from the floor. Breathe it out in the plie. And one more time. We're gonna go to coupé. No, coupé. And come. And back. Let's go into a bit of faster tendu. So go accent out, in, and two more in. Same à la seconde, out, in, and plié. Now it's the inside leg who goes coupé, parallel, coupé, plié, step on it, flush, fifth, and second, out. So one, out, two, in. One, out, two, inside leg, coupé, parallel, turn it out. Nice, step on it, and second, up. All right, perhaps we do it twice. Here we go. Is out. Sehr gut. Plie. Jetzt halt lang. Nice long and stretch. Sehr gut. Plie. Inside leg. Plie back. And brush. Same thing. Keep moving your arms. Plie. Pick it up. Vale. With plie. Slow and back. Good. So you can play that music again and do it to the left. I'm just going so the recording doesn't take too much time. All right. So when we've done that, when we have done that to the left, we're going to coupe, stretch, cloche, cloche, two to the front, two à la seconde. En quoi? Plie, inside leg retiré, parallel, turn it out. And close where it came back from. Coupe, out, cloche, cloche, two to the back and two à la seconde. Three, en quoi with plie, up and down. Now second, two and coupe, and two, we go inside leg, parallel, lift it up and down, and I think again, two, ti ta ta ta, and coupe, ha. Ta 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 ta. Again, two counts, up and down. We find the balance already there for it counts, and we change the balance in to the inside leg. Okay, here we go. Start with coupé, cheval. Two cloche, two front, second, three on top. Inside leg. A la seconde. Inside leg, two counts. And up and cross back. And the same thing. Find the balance. All the way to the center of your head, shift your foot. And down. And we will do the same to the left. Alright, let's go for ronde jumps. So we go retire, turn it in, it's parallel, plie, find your best cloche, and fifth. Again, turn out, turn it in, plie, arabesque, one ronde jump. Four ronde jumps, and two with your arm, and four, and just arm repair with your fingers, connect it to your fingers, toes and fingers together. And out. See? One, parallel, plie, this one goes to the front, cloche, and fifth. Again, plie to the front, cloche, to ronde jump. And four ronde jumps with your arm. Three, and four. Find attachment to your fingers, and your toes, and your cloche. Let's do pas de bras, as we did with the plie, it goes front. Fold your fingers all the way, just your stern. Second, up, over your nose, around your neck. Now take your crutch to your heel, and that's your punch already going that way. And find the retire and close. See, retire, turn it in, parallel, find our best, close fifth. We do it again with ronde jump. Four more, and attach it to your fingers. Fingers lifting the leg. Same from the back, and then we do pull the bra all the way around. over your nose, around your leg, crouch to your toes, and rotate it. Okay? Here we go. Start with the retire. Fingers lifting the foot. And we go to the left. Okay, so we go to fondues. And we're gonna go fondue to the front. Plie, place the retire. One count to turn in. As high as you can, drop to the fifth, to the back. And fondue, arabesque, plie. And turn it in. As high as you can, parallel, not turn up, parallel, and drop, find the fifth. Second, change a little bit. And two ronde jumps. Fondue and retire. And in. Parallel. And again. Find the fifth. And out. And one. And two. Double all the way. 32. Arabesque. Cloche. And around. Yeah. Fondue to the front. Plie. Retire, turn it in, parallel, swing, just to relax those hips. Same from the back, plie, retire, nice on the top of that leg, find the fifth, fondue, la seconde, two, rond de jambes, fondue, retire, in, plie, swing it, find the fifth, and out, and one, and two, and down to attitude. A little bit close and after that you can stop, play it again and do it from the back if you wish. Allez, on y va. Fondue front, plié, retiré. Fondue, plié, long leg, turn it in. From the back. Knee, push into the floor. Forward. Find your fifth. Second. I'm just gonna go turn the jam. Fondue retire. Turn it in. Plie. Double 22. Let's go left. Four.
to the back. Second round de jump. Chin. Retire.
Good. So we're gonna go to frappes, and it goes like this: frappe and frappe and frappe and frappe and 1, 2, 3 and cloche cloche fifth and frappe and frappe and second and second and 1, 2, 3 and cloche cloche fifth and out and double and double and fifth and out and double and double and fifth. And out, TT, and 8, and close, 2 8s, 3, and 4, 5, 6, and 8, and plie par de bourrée. So 2 to the front, and 2 à la seconde, and 1, 2, 3, and close, close, 5th, same from left back, and 2 à la seconde, and 1, 2, 3, and close, close, 10. And up, and double, and double, and fifth, and up, and double, and double, and fifth. If you want, with relevé, three, and five, and six, and seven, and push from supporting leg. Tati, finding the spiral towards your foot, careful. Yeah, and 2 8s. And then we're going to the other side. I only going to do one side, yeah? But you can do both. Here we go. Out. Out. And let's go. Find the fifth. Spiraling. Alright. You go to the left. Good. Alright, let's do a little adagio. Two counts for the develop to the front. So, 1, 2, just plie on the floor, stretch. Same on the back, 1, 2, plie to the floor, long line, and close. Recorte, 2, plie, just the supporting leg stretches, and find the retire. Again, attitude, stretch. Maybe you can punch a tiny bit before you turn around, yeah? Because it's so simple, let's concentrate on really bring the foot with the fingers up, yeah? Feel that connection, lifting. Ta, ta. So we time the arrival of the foot and the hand at the same time up there. Écarté, same thing, lifting it, plie, and up, I'm sorry, plie, and up, and retire, attitude. A little punch as you're ready there. And turn around. See? Si, 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 señor. Ale. It just keeps moving, right? Really, hands lifting the foot. And plie. Inside leg. Plie. Écarté. Plie to the floor. Stretching the leg. Fingers lifting, Is just a passage. Décolleté. Down to the floor. Stretch the body leg. And retire. And retire as you stretch. Oui. All right. Almost there. We do 5 cloches on altitude. 2. Let's do it. 1, 2, 3, 4. On the 5th one, you stretch. Let's keep the arm up. Stretch. Keep going on croix. A full croix. Plie. You line your pirouette and you cloche. See? 5, 2, and 3, and 4, and 5. Arm up. And 7, and 8, and 1. And 2, and 3, and 4, and 5, and ta, ta, ti. Or we turn around. 5, 4 en croix, plié retiré, land your period, and cloche to start from the back. And super light, releasing those hips, feeling the weight of the foot and of the leg actually. Here we go. Just swing it. Arm up. Keep it there. One more. Ready. And you land. And cloche. Arm up. Retire. Shall we go? So there you go to the left. Point. Arm up. Really pushing on the supporting leg. Try not to kick too much. And done. Arm up on the arabesque. And keep it there. Supporting leg, pushing down, now even more. Right. All right, if you want, a very simple exercise, tendu, so it doesn't move too much, with the same arm, yeah? Two tendus, one and two, and one and two, same as the gong, one. Now, plié, coupé, and par. We take 4 counts to really feel that leg going down. 4, and the same leg around, and you go up and open, and it's 1 and 2, same arm as leg, just keeps it moving up and tombe. 4 counts and 2 and 3, really pushing down on the floor, and same pushing on the floor, and releve, open up, yeah? Venga. Vale, same arm. Keep moving the arms. Plie coupé. Tombe pas de boule. And 4 counts. Really feeling that floor. All the way to your head. And the same floor. Open, same arm. Keep circling your fingers. Plie. And 1, 2, 3, 4. And same leg. Right. So you could try to reverse that if you want, if you have space. And if not, we go for the teledaggio. It goes stepping on the right corset. So we go 1, pas de boule on 2. 2. Développer effacer on 4. Just crush 6, 7, change 8. And lifting the leg with your fingers like we did in the bar. Touch and make pull the bar up. And plie. I'm gonna go step across on the left, right? 1, pas de bruit on 2, 2, Development to count. 4. Flush. 6. 7. 8. Ecarte. 1. 2. Touch your knee. Open and big forwards. And on that supporting leg, careful that you're not really two legs pushing. For the attitude, reverse. And padde. Bore. Alright, here we go. Stepping across with the right leg and plie. Left foot. Develop a curtain. Fingers lifting. Touch. Feeling the floor. Stepping on the left. 1, 2 counts. 1. And that's all for today. Thank you very much. Keep safe. See you soon.